Orange and brown will be represented in full force here in Cleveland for this afternoon's matchup between the Cowboys and the Browns.
Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like as we have this little interconference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, we were about ready to show them what toughness and hard hitting was. Today it's a little different, but I'll tell you this, this NFC team, they are a hard hitting bunch.
The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. He'll have a chance to take off. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. DeMarco Murray is in the backfield. First and 10. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Number 39 is still on the cover. Session back.
Witten's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. Second down and 10. Setting up screen. Secures it with two hands.
And it came up a yard short.
Nice job by the quarterback. Nobody open down the field. He throws it short. It does not get a first down, but it sure makes third down a lot easier.
Third and short following the completion. Screen pass. Miles Austin hauls it in. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field. Early in this game, Phil, and already on the other side of the midfield stripe.
Nice job by the offense here. Good play calling too, Jim. Mixing up the plays. The defense is off guard right now, and the offense is taking advantage of it.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. And he hauls it in. And that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker. The Cowboys come out with a split backfield.
Screen play is on.
Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Tony Romo is going to take it from the shotgun. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Second down and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Finds the sacred sod. Touchdown.
Something you always got to be alert for nowadays in the NFL. The fade route. The defense caught off guard just a little bit. Nice throw. Nice touchdown.
Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I just spoke with a Cowboys official. Sounds like it's just a minor issue, and he'll be back on the field shortly.
He's steps out. Quarters formation here for the defense. First and 10. Campbell still has it after some nifty play action.
Incomplete. This drives coaches crazy. They get a wide receiver open down the field on a post route, and what happens? The quarterback just overthrows it.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Second down and 10. He's looking to go down the field here. Wow, what a catch. They bring him to the turf.
After that long throw and catch, the offense is now in good position to punch this in and get the touchdown. Hey, can the defense hold up and make them just try to kick a field goal?
That long gain sets them up here on this play. McGay into the end zone for the touchdown.
That was just an awful job, wasn't it, by the defense? I mean, it's first and goal. Well, you know it's going to be a run, or I think you should be playing run. The defense not ready. They get overpowered, and they give up the running touchdown.
Billy Pundiff ready for the kickoff. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. Offense lines up here. Now first and 10. And he's prone to the ground.
Well, you're on the offensive side. My gosh, you know they're going to blitz. So what do? You either throw the football really quick or you have your tight end and running backs help pick up those blitzers so the quarterback has time to throw it.
The tackle was made at the 35-yard line.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Throws to the right, and here's the pass incomplete.
That's a nice route that time by the wide receiver, running the corner route, and the quarterback just throws it too far and misses it.
Split backfield here. Second and 10. Into the open flat. Makes the grab in on the stop.
There wasn't much there that time, so good job by the quarterback just throwing the ball and getting the catch and just getting a couple yards.
It'll be third down. Set up screen. Reaches out and snatches it. Breaks the tackle. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
It's third down, Jim. You expect the team to throw the football down the field past the chains to get the first down. No, they catch him off guard. They throw a screen pass. Nice execution, and they get the first down.
First and 10. They're setting up screen. The Cowboys get a first down.
This is kind of new to the NFL the last 4 or 5 years. We're seeing more and more screens to wide receivers. Good timing, good execution, and good yards picked up.
Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
Not a good job that time by the quarterback. When you see the cover two defense, you got to know where to throw the football. He did not, and that's why the ball goes incomplete.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive, and they sack the quarterback.
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback, when you're just rushing the defensive lineman, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
Romo stepping back into the shotgun.
He had it, but the hit jars the ball loose.
You're near midfield, it's fourth down, what do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position, make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Offense lines up here. Throwing now to his left. The Browns turn the ball over on downs.
Fourth and long, you got so little chance of having success in a situation like this. I only have one question. Why did you go for it?
They face first down. Looking to the right side and throwing. Reaches in, swats it away.
He did everything right, didn't he? The quarterback that time, he was physical. He stayed on the wide receiver. He was reading the quarterback, so it was easy for him to knock the throw down.
Second down now. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete. Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Campbell's back in shotgun formation. The Browns now move the chains. He's in the clear. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
The Browns line up now for the point after. Driving extra point is good. The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down and he's in pain.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
The Cowboys are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Pass is made, and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out.
That was a big hit by the defender that time. The receiver drops the football. I'll tell you what, I guarantee the next time he goes over the middle, he'll be looking for that defender.
Bryant's lined up now as a slot receiver. Here's the running play. Off tackle for a gain of two. The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run. The pass complete. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Good job by the receiver running into that defense, through the zone, finding the open space, and making a nice catch.
Tony Romo is going to take it from the shotgun. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
Good job by the linebacker that time. Saw the receiver coming in his area. Read the quarterback and in wonderful position to knock the pass down.
Offense lines up here. Second and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. He's brought down.
When you can throw an out route like that, that shows you the strength of the quarterback's arm.
The Cowboys line up, split backfield.
Third and nine.
no way that would be completed.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt.
Tony Romo will take it right from the center.
Dez Bryant with a nice catch there. That ball had a lot on it.
That will bring us to the end of the first quarter here in Cleveland. We'll be back momentarily for the start of the second. The Cowboys still possess the football as we begin the second quarter. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets them a few yards.
DeMarco Murray is in the backfield. Second and seven. Murray's got it on the handoff.
Going to take it the distance. Gains 13.
A lot of ways to get plays in the NFL. It doesn't always have to be by a pass. Good job that time by the running back.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. What an amazing catch.
When you start out in bad field position, it's up to the coach to get you out of it. What a job by the coordinator. They have marched down the field. Now they're inside the red zone. Let's see if they can score.
First and goal.
DeMarco Murray gets the handoff. They jam it in on the goal line. Touchdown.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us. And they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
He will run this one back. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. He's looking to the right. He's in the clear. And here he goes.
Awesome job by the defense. That time they were really surprised by the play call. The receiver gets behind the defense, but the speed of the defensive back able to make up those yards and tackles him from behind.
There's Rob Chudzinski, the head coach of the Cleveland Browns. He's an Ohio boy, by the way, so in many ways, coming back home. Toledo is his hometown, and now the man in charge for the Cleveland Browns.
What a fit for the Cleveland Browns. Not only his personality coming in here to this football team, his offense, I think, fits the talent that the Cleveland Browns have. And then you add Norv Turner to that mix. Boy, Brandon Wheaton, he should have a successful year with these two guys helping him out.
First down here. Back to the air here on first down. He's looking long, and it's incomplete.
Hard to complete a throw when you got defensive linemen up there making sure that the pass never gets past the line of scrimmage.
Yeah, the quarterback's got to do a good job of sensing it and seeing it, but also the offensive linemen stay engaged with the defensive players when you're engaged.
On his way. The 10. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts them ahead, and it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
Count it. Browns ready to take it to the opponent. Tackled at the 13th. Defense comes out of the nickel. First and 10. Murray breaks free, has some space to work with. Murray fighting for big yardage.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
First down and 10. There's a yellow marker down on the field. The defense accepts the penalty.
Still first down.
DeMarco Murray is in the backfield. He'll throw it over the middle. Ball's picked off. Tackle's made.
Most NFL linebackers are borderline good enough to be a running back, and they got the hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by the linebacker.
It's first down as they head to the line. Campbell's turning to look downfield now after selling the play fake. And that great throw puts them now in a first and goal situation.
This quarterback, Jim, every week we see him just put the football right on the money. That time, a perfect throw, and now they're in a good position to maybe get 7 points on the board.
First down following the long play. Willis McGay, he runs it across. Touchdown.
You just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first to go. If you score, now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if he gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
Billy Cundiff ready for the kickoff. And the tackle's made inside the 15. Dime look for the defense on this play. In trouble now. And he's taken down at the 26. But that's enough for the first down.
Tony Romo is one of the better throwers of the football in the NFL. He has adequate arm strength. He's extremely accurate. But how about this? He has great feet too. Able to get out of the pocket and make plays.
Last play before the 2-minute warning. First and 10. That pass was hurried. Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line. 2-minute warning. This is third down. That's an interception. They got him down there.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
First down. Drop back. Shotgun formation. Gonna take off with it. Got a little crease. Has the first down. McGahee is in the backfield. First and 10. Screen. Catch is made. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Play action, challenging the defenders to the right side. What a catch. Touchdown.
You know, if you're a defensive player and you're covering a receiver down here on first and goal, you don't have to cover that much area. That's a terrible job by the defense giving up that touchdown pass.
The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. That return ends rather quietly, short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 16.
Double tight end formation.
First and 10. The throw to the left. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
Well, it's so hard to do this nowadays, to jar the football out of the hands of the receiver. But the defender did it that time. He hit him. That football came loose. Incomplete pass.
Williams, a receiver in the slot. On second and 10. Going across the middle. Makes the catch in open space.
Well, it was a nice throw by the quarterback. He had time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
They've got a first down now after that catch. That ball is rifled to Jason Witten, who makes the catch.
Zone defense doesn't work in the NFL like it used to. Good job by the quarterback reading that zone and finding the open guy.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. And he's going to be brought down. The Cowboys signal for the timeout. And that's the first one they've used. DeMarco Murray is in the backfield. Throws to the right. Incomplete. Almost going in the other direction.
I think this is one of the easiest throws in the NFL. Don't make the mistake throwing it up the field. Throw it across the field so the receiver can run to it. That time the quarterback leads the receiver way too far on the post route.
The Cowboys get a first down. The offense stops the clock right away with a timeout.
Perfect defense call that time. They allowed the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Romo's going to take it from the gun. Tony Romo uncorks the long pass. And that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete. Quarters formation here for the defense. Tony Romo. And he's intercepted.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
First down on the way. And the quarterback is taken down.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a job by him. Gets by the tackle and sacks the QB.
Second down coming up. Campbell standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. It's incomplete. The defender had it for a moment, but could not pick it off cleanly. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Third and 17. Gets away from the pressure. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Ready for intermission. First, one more play. Campbell's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Nice tackle.
Jim, this defense is just attacking today. They got the offense backed up. They go after them. They're aggressive. And what does it do for them? It gets them an interception inside the opponent's 20-yard line.
Snapping the football from the 28. They come to the line, and it's first down. Interception. That'll bring us to the end of the second quarter here off the banks of Lake Erie, and we'll be back following the break for the start of the second half. We're back here now in this one where the Browns lead by 21. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. Offense lines up here. And here we go, the first snap of the second half.
Well, Jim, I can't say that's great defense. That's just a poor throw and a poor route run by the wide receiver.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Second and 10. Play action fake. Looking to throw. Looks to his left. Right on the money.
Well, that's a nice completion by the offense. And what it does, it just puts them in a more manageable situation so they can pick up that third down.
And the offense will need 3 yards here on third down after the completion. Launches it down the field. Browns are in the end zone for the touchdown.
Nice job running that fade down the field. Nice throw by the quarterback, and we get a touchdown.
And the extra point is good. Browns ready to take it to the opponent. The 10, and that's about it. He's tackled at the 15-yard line.
Gun.
DeMarco Murray is in the backfield. Murray's taking the handoff. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Bryant's in the slot. Takes the snap from the shotgun. Dez Bryant with a nice catch there. That ball had a lot on it.
When you're behind in a football game, all you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
This play set up by the long gainer.
Get ready.
Got a little screen set up here. Drives ahead for four.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. And he is brought down at the 39. Split backfield here. Third and three. Setting up a little screen. Reaches out and grabs it.
Terrible job that time by the defense. My gosh, you got the offense in third down. You let them throw a screen pass. You can't make the tackle, and you give up the first down.
That reception gave them the first down. He fires it in there tight.
You know, when that football was coming towards him in the air, he knew if he caught it, he was going to take a big hit. Well, you know what? Good thing he caught it, because if he'd have dropped it, he still was going to take a big hit. Nice catch by the receiver.
First and 10. Tony Romo uncorked 6 for the Cowboys.
The fade route, it's a big part of every offense now in the NFL. We see it here. Look at the receiver. Pins the defender inside. Beautiful throw to the outside. Fade for a touchdown.
Let's go.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. How much does this sting? They get the touchdown, but still they fail to get the two.
Jim, I think it takes a lot away from the football team. It was a terrible decision. Now we'll find out if that 1 point comes back to haunt them.
Flag is down.
Free kick out of bounds. Kicking team.
The kicker just couldn't keep it in bounds there. First down here. On the run.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Boys.
McGahee is in the backfield.
Tiger.
Second and 15. Play fake here. Looking to the right side and throwing. The Browns now move the chains.
It is truly the unstoppable play right now in the NFL, the back shoulder throw. How about that play? A back shoulder throw on a post route. Nice job.
McGahee lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Makes the reception. Picks up about 8.
Well, it's a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
Second down here. Play action. Trying to work that left side. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play-action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
First and 10. The handoff to Willis McGahee.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
This should be the last play of the quarter. 15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Second down after going to the ground game the first play. Final quarter underway now with this snap. Under fire on that throw. Offense lines up here. Third and 11. He'll fire it out to the left. Hauls it in for the first down.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
McGahee in the backfield. Single back set. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Brings it in for the score in the end zone.
Well, what a play for the touchdown. And I'll tell you, in the NFL, with so many good players on offense now, you can never have enough points. So keep padding on that lead. Good job. Good score.
Billy Cundiff ready for the kickoff. DeMarco Murray is in the backfield, eyeing that left side. Easy catch there. No one near him.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down. Now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Tony Romo uncorks the long pass.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Over.
Bryant's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Dez Bryant with a nice catch there. That ball had a lot on it.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
Let's see how they back up the big play here. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Had it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
When you get down in the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
Bryant's lined up in the slot. Second and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Cowboys in for the score.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window, very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it, fired it, got the touchdown.
Lining up now for the two. Throws to the right. Got the touchdown, got the two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
Now on first down. Looking to the right side and throwing. Incomplete. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Going to drop back. And he's able to get out to the 34-yard line.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much. And he throws it there and gets another completion.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. Third and two. Escaping the pressure. And they bring down the quarterback. And it's a three and out for the offense.
This defense, they are definitely not faint of heart, are they, Jim? They will bring the pressure. Good blitz that time, and they take the quarterback down.
McGahee is in the backfield. Campbell's got it in the gun. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Makes the catch inbound.
It's fourth and long. What do you expect to always pick these situations up? That's bad game management, bad play call, bad decisions by the coach.
The coach's challenge is not answered. The play on the field will stand. Nickel formation here for the defense. First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. They pounce on him there.
When you talk about the play action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense.
And almost picked off.
Pass incomplete.
They come out in the dime package.
Romo stepping back into the shotgun.
Throws the pass. Lucky that did not get picked off. Double coverage.
Jim, that pass ends up incomplete because the defender, he just jarred the football loose with that hit. Nice job. Get that shoulder into the receiver, knock that football out, and get it to the ground.
Nickel formation for the defense here. He'll fire it out to the left. Wide open for the catch. Another third down conversion. The offense continues to come through in the clutch.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Good job that time by the defensive player. He reads the quarterback, gets in position, down near his own end zone, knocks that pass down.
Second down following that incompletion.
Touchdown.
Tight ends are more valuable when you get close to the goal line because they can use their body and push off and get open that way to score touchdowns. Nice job that time by the tight end.
Yes! Let's go, let's go!
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Working that left side. Interception. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. The Browns are back deep, ready to return. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. And they bring it down at the 38-yard line. Down coming up. Quarterback drops back, play action. Challenging the defenders to the right side. That's a gain of 8.
Get that defensive back on your hip and just sprint across the field. Nice drag route that time and the throw right on target.
And here we have second down.
Three-step drop. Ball's out. This one's going back the other way.
That's what's called taking by the defense. Just makes such a hard hit that they take the football away from the offense and they recover the fumble.
First down. Offense readying for the snap. Looking long. Dez Bryant is there. Has the catch, but the feet are not down.
Oh, they went for the big play that time, but just couldn't connect.
I love it. I love it when offenses and quarterbacks throw the football down the field. Big plays winning the NFL. Jim, I got to be honest. I'm sick of seeing all this dinking and dunking. Let's look for some big
puts up six.
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver. But the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
The Cowboys for the point after. It's good. Cowboys will be kicking off. They're setting up return. They spot it at the 42. McGahee is in the backfield. First and 10. McGahee. He'll go left. And they get to him at the 45.
Hard sometimes as an offensive coordinator to call plays to catch the defense off guard when you're winning and it's late in the game. So they played it very predictable there. The defense was ready. Nowhere to go.
Second and 7. Willis McGahee gets it here. The Cowboys have to take their final timeout. That's it. They load it up now. Bring out the jumbo formation. Third down and 8. Throwing now to his left. And that's going to be a 3-and-out.
Terrible throw by the quarterback. Terrible route by the wide receiver. Oh, wow, what a shock. The football was incomplete.
McGahee's lined up as the single back. Throws to the right. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker. Good piece of tackling.
They're in scoring territory, and they have the lead in this one late in the game.
What you've got to do as a quarterback and as a coach, you've got to watch that clock and make sure every time that that football is snapped, there's only 1 second left on the play clock. Take away all advantages from the opponent.
Looking to go up top again on first down. Knocked away, incomplete.
Jim, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Offense lines up here. Second and goal from the 4. In the promised land. Touchdown. That touchdown might just wrap it up.
Yeah, it sure will, Jim. It's been an exciting game all day, and to score late in the game like this, to put it away, it's time to celebrate a little on the sideline.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this 2-point try. It's intercepted! The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. With about a minute to go, they're going to need every break possible. First, they must score on this possession.
Nice job that time by the defense getting the sack. The blitz was well-timed, and when it's well-timed, the offense doesn't have time to react, and they get a good sack.
Looking to the right side and throwing. No one in sight has the grab.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Down the field. And it's incomplete. Second down after the incompletion. This time,
when you're the quarterback and you see a blitz, you got to know you're going to drop back, look at a receiver, and let it go. No hesitation is allowed. He hesitates, and the defense gets the sack.
Now, looking at third down.
Tony Romo uncorks the long pass, and it's incomplete.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. What a catch. That's going to do it. The clock hits zero, and this game has come to an end.
Phil, before we go...